All right, today is September 15th. Five months post my dad's death. And today is Thursday. I am working, as you can see. And I just wanted to provide an update and how I am kind of moving along. I am moving along. Today is okay. This weekend, not so much. I had a lot of triggers this weekend. I had to overcome them. Triggers. Or I hate using the word triggers because it kind of is like a, but it does, like triggers are something that is like, bing, it like bings every time there's something that I can remember my dad about. It can be this, and I'll remember my dad. Or this little gadget here. He would like something like this to put on his phone. So, let me just tell you about like my weekend. So this weekend was number one, Grandparents Day. It was the start of NFL season. Dallas was also doing a fundraiser, a popcorn fundraiser this weekend. Those were my three biggest triggers. Of course, Grandparents Day. So, making sure that, you know, we honor Grandparents Day, I honor my grandparents. Dallas has, you know, grandmas now, basically. And so, and she does have a granddad, another pop-pop in Florida. And so it kind of made me like think about him, because you know we would be doing a gift or inviting him to the grandparents day, but I wasn't able to do that this year. I'm so glad that I was able to actually invite him to a grandparents luncheon or day when she was smaller, so he got that opportunity. He came out. Then the popcorn fundraiser. So last time Dallas had a fundraiser, I sent it out and he paid and, you know, put his little, you know, congratulations, Pop Pop loves you, and the, you know, little comments or whatever, or the fundraiser. And during that time, like in the transition, he didn't get his fundraising thing. So we all got our fundraising things in the mail, but he bought the stuff, but he deceased in that period where he wasn't able to get the fundraiser. He loves popcorn. He, of course, would have, you know, participated in the fundraiser. He loves popcorn. It was a popcorn fundraiser. And then, of course, NFL was Jersey Sunday, Team Sunday at church. I bought a shirt for Green Bay, wore it in honor of him. I believe, you know, we honor people that we lost. So grieving is something for us, but if our dead relatives were to look at us and be like, why are you, you know, I don't want you hurt and sad that I'm going. That's what I believe. And so I believe that the legacy continues by what we do, the ones that are living, to honor that person. So I'm in a difference because, you know, my team is the Atlanta Falcons. We're not gonna discuss that loss. So both of the team lost on Sunday. But I wore that in spirit. You know, I was rooting for him. You know, I had on the game in the background, you know. Of course, he got the best seat in the stadium because he able to go and see the Green Bay Packers. And so I was just thinking about him all weekend because it was back-to-back stuff that just reminded me of him. And I miss him a lot. Like, I think it was Thursday that I broke down. I don't even really know why. I was sitting in my bed. I saw the pillow. I was just thinking about him and I just started boo-hoo crying. I started boo-hoo crying in my bed. Because I missed him. I missed him. It's like, you were a real person here on this earth. I was able to talk to you, and I don't have the ability to talk to you anymore. That bothers me so much. It bothers me so much. I don't have the ability to talk to you. I don't have the ability to talk to him anymore. So it hurts. I had a conversation with one of my families for my job, and she lost her mom last week. And so we had a long conversation on Tuesday, and it just reminded me that I miss him so much. So, this is to be expected. It's been 5 months, it's less than half of a year, so just trying to get through these moments. They come and they go. I look out the window, I notice nature, I just feel him around me. The wind chimes has going like been going. That reminds me to think of him and tell him how much I miss him. Telling God to tell him I miss him. Whew. I haven't had a dream about him yet. And you know, Dallas mentions him sometimes. Anytime that we wanna you know, do something for him. You know, we put it in the little box, so that's how I'm doing. It's been 5 months.